News.
Depressed, anxious, and unable to work. That is what a former deputy says he's dealing with after fatally shooting a suspect.
A Supreme Court decision filed this week says that deputy cannot receive workers' comp to help him with a post-traumatic stress disorder. News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us now with more. Myra.
Well, Nigel and Gabby, the court didn't give the deputy what he was asking for, but the deputy does consider this opinion a victory because it acknowledges a possible shortcoming in state law.
On October 21st, 2009, Spartanburg County Deputy Brandon Bentley responded to a call on Harold Drive, where a neighbor says Stephen Satterfield threatened him with what looked like some sort of tool. When Satterfield went after Bentley, the deputy fired the fatal shot.
He is struggling mightily with the psychological fallout from this.
Bentley sought workers' comp to help him deal with post-traumatic stress, but the South Carolina Supreme Court said he was not entitled to it.
Well, obviously, we were a little disappointed to get the result that we did. However, you know, I would tell you that it appears that the Supreme Court certainly considered it carefully.
The Supreme Court said the encounter was not considered extraordinary and unusual for a law enforcement officer, which state law requires for such compensation. But it did mention that other states have dropped that provision.
It's just something that, unfortunately, the law as it stands and as interpreted by the Supreme Court just didn't account for. In a sense, he does feel vindicated in that the Supreme Court certainly is saying here that this is something that the legislature should consider revisiting.
Retired Officer John Collins agrees.
But I definitely feel like that something like this should be established to protect these guys in the future.
He worked in forensics for more than 20 years.
In my time there, I worked over 500 violent deaths. I will have nightmares associated with some of those cases that I work involving fatalities and suicides and so forth.
Collins also served in the military, which does provide compensation for PTSD.
Trauma is trauma.
Brandon Bentley now lives in Myrtle Beach, and he's getting help for his PTSD through the state disability retirement plan. Nigel?